10 moons have passed, and Arthur is at last returning to his love.
Tonight there's a big party. The Minimoys are preparing a feast in my honor.
Mini what?
Hey, Meg!
Oh, my boy.
How do I look?
Sublime.
Where exactly is this party?
In the garden.
As long as you stay in the garden, you can go wherever you want.
But a few hours later, Arthur receives a terrible message.
Oh, my God. Grandpa, it's the Minimoys. They're in danger. We have to do something. They need us. I'm ready.
Hurry, food! Again!
Whoa. Who have we got here? The little prince got itchy feet again. What's up?
Max, create a diversion and I'll try to free him.
Get lost.
You know how to drive this thing?
Can't be more difficult than flying a mosquito.
Good luck, huh?